There's the pump inside the fish tank. Water goes all the way to the top. And then goes through the expanded clay, filtering the water and aerating it back for the fish.